you try to enter the church, the statues that flank its heavy oaken doors address you.
Hold your horses, stranger. This holy hall may be entered by those who are loyal to the goddess only. And even eyes of stone can see you are no such creature.
Ha! Who are those loyal to the goddess, it asks? They are those who have seen the powers of blood, ignorant one. They partake in the knowledge of old. Blood is life. Blood undoes death. Such is the wisdom you cannot even conceive.
It is a wish we cannot grant unless you prove you have knowledge of the goddess. Answer us therefore the following question. How is she known among the loyal, the exalted one, she who speaks for the goddess?
We cannot remain as stern as the stone we are shaped from. Go, you may enter the church. The loyals are lucky to count you among their number.
Source Hunter, have you come to lend your blood to our cause? How much simpler all this would be if only it were so. Still, I cannot blame you for struggling against me. What reason have you to trust me that your efforts are misplaced? But now, with Bracchus Rex nearly risen, there's little more you can do to hinder me. Perhaps for the better. When we first met on the beaches of Cycele, I underestimated you. That blunder has cost me dearly. Still, after all, you need not know more than this. The end is coming. The end of sorrow. The end of pain. Those who oppose me oppose peace itself. And here I thought you'd seen it yourself. Tell me, what is the imp historian doing? If not begging you to divert the void. So, you're familiar after all. You know as well as I that the void is coming. In fact, if I'm very precise, it's already here. But you need not be afraid. The void is ourselves. We are destined to rejoin it. I have chosen a dark and dangerous path, but I vow that those sacrificed have not suffered in vain. My only wish for all of Revelon is the soft hush of silence. Bracchus Rex was the forefather of our cause, the original Immaculate. His resurrection brings Revelon one step closer to the ultimate solution. Dissolution. Wouldn't you like to meet him? The sorcerer your order was formed to destroy. I'm certain he'd love nothing more than to meet you. Follow me. Find out.
Young cultists.
See how fast she scuttles!
See how fast she scuttles.
I think I know the chorus of this one.
Stay back, my friend.
Soaked to the skin.
Into the fray once more.
hidden switch. Perhaps it has something to do with opening that hatch.
A switch much like the first. Could there be more? Three down, but how many to go?
What was that? I heard the sound of scraping in the main hall.